Did you know that you can retrieve your notes thanks to your handwriting? Scribzee can search the handwritten content of your notes to help you find the ones you're looking for. In this video, we're going to show you how handwriting search works. Open Scribzee and select Search from the main menu. Scribzee can retrieve your notes by searching the document names or in the handwritten content. To search the handwritten content, select the Handwritten Notes button located underneath the search bar. Enter the keywords you want to search for into the search bar. Scribzee shows the search results on screen. The notes returned by the search are shown in order of relevance. The notes with the green icon exactly match the search term and are shown first. The less relevant notes with the blue and orange icons are shown after. Tap the calendar icon from the top right of the screen to enter a range of dates, should you need to narrow down your search. Tap one of the search results to show the note on screen. The search terms within the note are highlighted to make them easier to see. The page that contains the keyword is indicated by a red frame to make the page easier to find in a multi-page note. If you want to read your notes without the highlighter, tap the eye icon in the bottom menu bar to remove it. Handwriting Search is also available on the web version of Scribzee. You can log on to your account using your Scribzee login and password. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this one, please go to our YouTube channel.